Let's talk football now because there's this game a lot of people care about this weekend. 55,000 fans are expected to pack Papa John's Stadium tomorrow for the sold-out Governor's Cup. U of L and UK are facing off tomorrow on the football field, and as WLKY's Daniel Kemp tells us, fans on both sides are predicting big wins.
Your predictions in here. Let's talk to Roy up next.
Hey, my prediction is UK 34, can Louisville 20.
I think Louisville's going to win 17-14.
My prediction for the game is pretty much this. It's 31-21 Cards.
No matter how you slice it,
Kentucky fans think they're going to win. Louisville fans think they're going to win.
These two teams make for one big rivalry.
It's exactly like politics. I mean, there's nobody veers off the party line, it doesn't seem like, on this.
For sports radio host Drew Diener, on the eve of game day, trash-talking,
Louisville fans actually know the game of football.
Has hit an all-time high.
I think the theory on both sides is they're going to be able to run the ball with great effectiveness.
At Brownies the Shed,
this is the day that we have marked on our calendar as soon as March Madness ends.
Jason Brown is already prepping for a packed house.
We get UK fans and U of L fans, which makes it a lot of fun for everybody.
But the tension among teams is closer than the crowds he serves. Brown is a diehard U of L fan. But his dad,
he's diehard UK.
He listens to his mother too much. His mother brought him up, U of L fan.
Let's go, U of L!
But for those tailgaters making it to the game on Saturday, school officials say this year's Battle of the Bluegrass at the newly renovated Papa John's Stadium won't disappoint.
One thing we're encouraging everybody to do is make sure you get here early because you got another about 15,000 people than we've had in the past.
In Louisville, Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
Cards fans hope that happens. Kickoff is set for 3:30 tomorrow afternoon. Parking lots open at 8 a.m. for tailgaters, and the stadium opens up at 2. Big game for both first-year head coaches. Joker Phillips begins his new job at UK, and Charlie Strong is starting his new career with U of L. So we want to know, who do you think will win tomorrow's big game? So far, UK's up 51 to 49%.